I don't know if you can see, but I got this flake to finally pop off from there. But it's real stout and heavy on this side. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to come in here and hook and roll and get my Delta back on spot or not. I'm going to have to work on my tools here. That's one thing with these. You go through quite a bit of copper with your pressure work. Come here and put just a little bit of ripping agent on there. Let's see if we can't dig that out. Nope. All I did was bend my pressure flicker.